inside, I ain't saying that you need me. Yeah, yeah. Six got tall, but I ain't trying to get preachy. No, no. I seen how you did, homeboy. Please take it easier on me.
A picture.
So, you do a really great Biz Markie. Who's got what you need?
Oh, wait, is this for posting? But you say he's just a friend. Oh, you say he's just a friend. Oh, you got what I need.
Rest in peace, Biz Markie.
You say he's
not in you in the morning, but I need you now.
Oh, but you gotta wait for him to like interact with you. Oh.
I find you, I gave you what you need. Yeah. I know I can lie.
You know, just because you hit video doesn't make it go.
You have to hit video and then you hit
and the... then hit it again. See, with the Android, you hit video and it starts rolling. That's why I always mess up. Okay. Come on, it's video. I'm like, okay.
What do you want to say?
Like, what's up? What's going on? What's happening here?
Hi there. Hi,
Sanyika. Hi, Sanyika. Oh, wait, let me, I can't reverse in that moment. Android, I can reverse in the moment. The Android and iPhone. The Android is much more intuitive than the iPhone.
It, switching the position.
Okay,
the
now
moment.
Too, I'm close up, I can't do. Okay, anyway, hey, y'all. Anyway. Okay.
Hi, Sam.
Hi, babe. Yeah. So we're happy Sunday. We were expecting some friends shortly. Our first official real time
non-Zoom
couples date since we've been married.
Amen. Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So, and we're outside in our spot, our favorite place, the Chart House. Yeah, and of course we got calamari and coconut crispy shrimp coming as appetizers. And we were just talking about how much better, or how, yeah, how much better, is that proper English? The Android is over the iPhone in a lot of aspects, although the iPhone does have its benefits, it does have a lot, and I mean a lot of drawbacks, and one beginning with the fact that once they get you locked in, you are locked in. You can't.
Okay, we're not using our Sundays for this conversation.
You can't even add memory to your phone without, when it's like a drug dealer.
Okay, you know what?
They get you.